think we're the only family in Mexico who hates music.